Well, here's kind of a strange sight. A paraglider forced to make an emergency landing on I-90 after being blown off course. Trooper Rick Johnson posted these photos on Twitter saying this happened between High Point and Sunset. The paraglider able to make it to the median, and luckily nobody was hurt.
Oh, and